This is a brief demonstration of add up to. 30 and 8 adds up to 38. Hey, I have that! I need to add up a few more things, too. Once you've added that up, it'll be time to go to dinner. So math adds up to dinner. Got it. That's not exactly what I said. Thanks for watching.